For me, having an agenda is essential. Is it because I am a methodical person? Absolutely not. I'm quite the opposite. That's why I definitely need an agenda. Something that I do since I was in middle school. I've always been with the head among the clouds. And I love it because it allows me to live my own inner world. Actually, not always. In 2017, I was living such a concrete life that made me forget about the non-material part of myself, my passions, my unique characteristic, and even my flaws. Without even realizing it, I was getting rid of the childish, imaginative, artistic side to wear the mask of a wise girl with a brilliant academic career, working hard to reach my own goals, taking care of the house I'll share with the person I thought it would have been my lifelong partner, and everything seemed to be perfect, organized, achieved, and in a way it was. But I was missing something. For 2 whole years I had no agenda at all, and this means that I had no way to write down my thoughts, my ideas. I had no time to spend with myself. Everything was so real and suffocating. I was sad. What was the reason then? Did I decide for it? Or did someone else lead me to that point? Actually, both. Focusing on my own material goals was the answer I used to demonstrate to someone else that I could be a successful person, contrary to what he thought of me. But still, it wasn't who I wanted to be. Now I'm taking all the missing pieces that are left around and I'm trying to put them all together. It's not an easy process, but as strange as it seems, now I'm happy. Now I know that I might be a clumsy person. I know I'm always late. I know that I might forget something that I've just heard of. But that's why I have an agenda now.